Hello everyone, I thought I'll make a video today of how to change a PCB control module on a Brother PR620 embroidery machine. What I have is a problem. My machine has stopped working during embroidery design and just won't respond, so I'll show you what problem it is. So when I switch the machine on, the LCD screen doesn't, nothing happens to it, and all I get is a little light flickering under the needles. So I took it to the shop and they told me that the control module needs replacing, and they've quoted me £500 for it. So I went and bought it myself. Here it is. I bought it from Italy for about £100, so I'm gonna try and replace the PCB board which I have here for this one, and hopefully it's gonna start working. as you can see, I've taken off the covers already, so all I have to do is take off this one and start replacing the PCB board, basically.
ever since the last one. Okay, let's see if it's gonna work or not. I'm really nervous right now. So, yeah, let's see if it's gonna work. Yeah, it's working. Well, really happy. So, let's have a look. Yeah. I'll better put this together first, so. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it off for now. I don't know why that is, because I don't have a cylinder here. I've taken it off and put it on another machine, so it doesn't allow me to go any further, but I'll try it to go now. Okay, let's try again.